What's up, everybody? This is Degerminator 2. Yeah, if this is too focused in or something, there's a reason for that. It's because I'm still using FFSplit to record this. And it just covered this whole screen with the webcam. So, anyway. So, are you guys looking for a new fantasy book to read? Or a book series, you know? Kind of like Lord of the Rings or Chronicles of Narnia? Well, I'm not being paid by this or advertising for them. I'm just recommending, you know, reviewing. This is a great book series. I've read it a long time ago. It's called The King of the Trees by William D. Burt. So it's about this kid named Roland, and he finds himself in another world by climbing this tree and whatnot. Kind of like a different dimension, if you will. I don't know how it does that, but anyway, back says, what do an old wooden box, a jeweled pendant, and some mysterious green garb strangers have in common? When Roland, son of Ganon, sets out to solve this puzzle, he embarks on an adventure that will take him worlds beyond the walls of his little cabin. In the end, the success or failure of his quest will determine not only his own fate, but also that of people everywhere. Dun dun dun. Let me just say, this book series would be an epic movie. I'm just saying. So look it up. Consider reading this book series. It's awesome. Anyway, so this is book one, King of the Trees, and there's book two, Torsels in Time. Book three, The Golden Wood. Book four, The Green Stones. Book five, The Downs. Book six, Kylie's Mirrors. And book seven, The Birthing Tree. That's right, there's seven books about this thick and this size. Seven new books for you to try out. Again, I don't own the rights to, or am I associated with this book in any way whatsoever. I'm just reviewing. It's a great book series. It would make a killer movie. Or movies would be better. The reflection. Looks like I have eyes. Well, of course I have eyes, but that's not the point. Anyway, so it's, yeah, it's not all, keep in mind, every one of them has a different main character in it, but it all has the same story in general. So it's like, first book is about Roland and his adventures. Second book is when he's an adult and, you know, has kids of his own and stuff. And actually, I think he's still the main character. I don't know, but it kind of switches off in that one. And in this one, there's a new character named Timothy, which is introduced. And then this one, there's a new kid named Marin. This book, there's a new kid named Owen. This book, of course, Kylie. And in this book, I think it's about Ronald's son or something, but anyway, each book, or just about each book, has a different main character, but I'd say overall the main character's Roland, but he's just, yeah. He's important in the story, but he's not necessarily what the story focuses on all the time. You know, it has different events and stuff that happens. I think you guys will like it. If you're into that general, you know, geeky fantasy type of stuff, this is for you. And it kind of has a Christian background meaning, but, you know, even if you aren't a Christian, I think you'll like it a little bit, you know? It still has that capturing awesomeness. You know, captures your imagination, kind of just puts you into this new world or whatever. And it shouldn't really be a video game, now that I think about it. Like, a whole world to explore or something, like Elder Scrolls. But anyway, just thought I'd tell you guys about the book series and its awesomeness. So, thanks for watching. I'll see if I can't leave a link down below for you to check these books out yourself somehow. All the credit goes to William D. Burt. He's the one who wrote this, and not too many people know about this book series right now. I mean, I think it was written in the 90s or something, correct me if I'm wrong. I don't know. It's fairly new as far as fantasy books go, which date back to like 50s, 60s, but so this book series is somewhat new to the fantasy world, but I have a feeling in 30 years or so it might be known. But not too many people, unless you're here in Oregon and attend the state fair and stuff like that. And even then, and if you're in the Christian community, and even then, you know, there's a whole lot of layers that, for some reason, people just don't seem to know about this book. So, I don't know. Anyway, I'm just getting the word out. I think you guys will like it. Anyway, that's pretty much it. Links will be down in the description below if I can, and, yeah, thank you guys for watching.